She loves jazz and bells and springs. As a matter of fact, this next song I'd like to dedicate to this couple that was here just now. Feeling kind of lovey dovey.
Ah.